Perfect.
He's really thankful to your support for the Persian community, and he says that the friendship between Iranian nations and Americans is so, we are so connected. Iranians were the first Muslim nation after 9/11 who had the vigil in Iran, and they had they announced their support, and he's definitely going to be there with his family.
I'm so heartened to hear this, and I have to tell you, you know, I think that this could be a very big rally.
Yeah, I think so.
But I'm not going to oversell it. I'm not overselling it. But we actually had some folks in Sacramento said they're renting buses in Sacramento to come down.
I mean,
how can you not be inspired and motivated
by that? Let me give you more news. I received a phone this evening or last night, and somebody said we are going to drive from LA to here. Sure to God.
Well, if I was, you know, the San Francisco LA thing, I'd tell everybody to come.
Somebody said we are going to drive from LA to here to be there.
Well, so San Francisco. No, I'm kidding.
Okay. Salam alaikum. سلام از کردم جانم.
سلام آقای دیندار، خسته نباشید. میخواستم ازتون خیلی تشکر کنم به خاطر اینکه این برنامه رو ترتیب دادید و همچنین از آقای کریمی که محبت میکنم و این برنامه رو اسپانسر میشن. خیلی خیلی ممنون. برای ان شاءالله که موفق باشن به امید آزادی ایران.
قربونتون برم. مرسی عزیزم. مرسی. آقای کریمی خوشحال میشه این حرفا رو بیشتر تجربه کنید.
She's so thankful to you that you're co-sponsoring this event on July 25th. And she's really thankful to your support for the Iranian community and for this all event.
حالا من یه خبر به شما بدم، خصوصی داشتم با آقای کریمی صحبت می‌کردم، میگفت 2011 ران میکنه برای به اصطلاح شهردار شدن سان فرانسیسکو. گفت من تصمیم دارم که برای شهرداری سان فرانسیسکو برای 2011 که این شهردار میره، دورش تموم میشه، من میخوام شهردار بشم. این بزرگترین خبریه که میتونه الان آقای راست کریمی خیلی محبوبیت داره تو سان فرانسیسکو، خیلی زیاد. و اگر ما پشتش بشیم میشه اولین شهردار یکی از بزرگترین شهرهای روی زمین و شانسش هم داره. یه ذره باید تشویقش کنیم. بخواهی ترجمه کنیم. I didn't want to tell you what I said to you earlier, but it's not right. I let her translate it for you.
I got a little bit of that, actually. I got a little bit of it.
خصوصی به من گفت اینجا.
I got a little bit.
گفت بلا نمیخوام ران کنم.
That you are running for being the mayor of San Francisco in 2011.
I say he's really popular in San Francisco.
You are so popular, you have a lot of supporters and fans, especially in the Iran.
You're very sweet, and I would perhaps hire offices in the future.
Good, very. تایید کرد و بعد میخوام برم به اثبات بالای شهر داری. سلام از کردم.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes. First, I wanted to express my appreciation to Mr. Ross Karimi for his sincere support of Iranian people. And then my question is, how can Mr. Karimi, how can we encourage President Obama to be more supportive of Iranian administration, Iranian objection to the government?
This is a great question, and I've spoken about this. President Obama is, and our national leaders are walking a very fine line, and they're in a very fragile position. I'm not making an excuse for them, but let me set the stage. I demand that the United States, from the White House, make it very clear that we will not turn our backs on the people of Iran. But there isn't a lot more that they can say from that position. However, though, people on state government level and local government like me, throughout the United States, we don't have to be so delicate. We can be very clear and we can be very forthright and determined to say our connection with the Iranian people. So while Washington, the State Department and the White House, has to exercise a special diplomacy with Iran because of the complicated relationships. On state and local government, where Iranians live in this country, we can go a lot further. That's what we attempted in City Hall. We successfully passed a piece of law, and I'm hoping other local governments do the same thing. And that shows our neighborhood connection.
Good.
It shows our neighborhood connection with Iranians. So we should not wait for Washington. We can do it ourselves. And I believe...
Okay, that's very good. So the next question is,
get excited.
How can we get your message to those political about in Washington, to political guys in Washington? I mean, are there some news, I mean, news media or foreign news like CNN, Fox coming to their site on 25th?
Well, I imagine they might. I'll tell you, the day that we passed the resolution in front of City Hall, roughly 2 weeks ago, we had about 400 people in front of City Hall, 300-400 people. So we'll have a lot more on July 25th. But CNN and CNN International, two different CNNs, were there covering that event. So it wouldn't surprise me that CNN is also covering it. And this got global coverage from just the resolution we passed 2 weeks ago.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Yes. خیلی خلاصه شو بفهمید چون بخوام اینقدر طولانی جواب بدیم نمیشه وقتمون نمیاد خلاصه بگید ترجمه کنید
خلاصه این ازش که در سطح کشوری ما فقط اول منتظر کاخ سفید بشینیم در سطح ایالتی مثل اون قطعنامه ای که شهر سانفرانسیسکو شهرداری شهر سانفرانسیسکو تصویب کرده میتونه در شهرهای دیگه هم مورد تصویب واقع بشه که اتحاد خودمون رو بیان بکنیم نمیتونیم فقط منتظر کاخ سفید بشینیم اونها دیپلماسی های خاص خودشون رو دارن و تا اینجا هم پرزیدنت اوباما رئیس جمهور امریکا واقعا خوب رفتار کرده و تا اونجایی که تونسته هرچند که ممکنه بتونن بیشتر انجام بدن اما ما میتونیم در سطح محلی بیشتر و بهتر انجام بدیم از نظر اینکه رسانه های خارجی اومدن CNN و CNN International CNN بین المللی در روز تصویب قطعنامه در جلوی سیتی هال سان فرانسیسکو بود امیدوار هستیم که در 25 جولای هم ما داشته باشیم رسانه های مختلف رو که بتونن اون روز روزی هستش که فقط در سان فرانسیسکو در شهرهای مختلف هستن و مطمئنا میتونیم پیام مون رو به کاخ سفید و وزارت امور خارجه آمریکا یا همه جای دنیا بره.
یک قانونی رو یک تصویب قطعنامه رو در شهرداری سان فرانسیسکو به تصویب رسوندن که در واقع پیشنویس قطعنامه رو آقای کریمی داد که محکوم کرد حرکات دولت جمهوری اسلامی رو و حمایت بیچون چرای خودشو از به اصطلاح جنبش و اعتراضات مردم ایران اعلام داشت یعنی چیزی که کاخ سفید نکرده تا حالا نمیتونه بکنه همینطور که گفت خیلی مشکله خیلی شکننده است این سیاست ولی که چون میگه که ما که کاخ سفید نیستیم اولین شهری که در دنیا در آمریکا تصویب کرد و حرکات جمهوری اسلامی رو محکوم کرد و حمایت کامل خودش از مردم ایران اعلام کرد شهر سان فرانسیسکو که الان میگه شهرهای دیگه یکی یکی دارن شروع میکنن که به همت آقای کریمی بود دیدن استفاده کسی
I did some.
Yeah, some.
Well, he mentioned it a little bit. He emphasized that our resolution is going global in, and also in the state, in other cities, but you were the first person that you combined all this resolution.
And I think other cities can do better than we did.
بله، یه خطی بود که خیلی وقت رو خط اومدم بگیرم ات قطع کردی. ببخش. درست هستم روی شما بودا. میدیدم خیلی وقته ولی که دیگه چیکار کنم حالا اگرم الان اومدی که نوبتت نیست من رفتم رو نوبت دیگه سلام از یاد قربان بفرمایید
سلام آقای رضا خوش
اومدید خوش اومدید عزیزم قربون شما
خیلی ممنون های میستر کیان کریمی I just want to thank you and I wanted to say I really appreciate what you're doing I had a pleasure of meeting you in your last council meeting in San Francisco when you passed that resolution for NIDA And it was so emotional, it was so hard to be in that situation and remember what she went through in Iran and what Iranian women are going through. And I just wanted to thank you for what you've been doing for Iranian society. I know it's very hard for you to do this. You are going through a very, as far as the political situation is, I know you are risking a lot. And just, you know, I just wanted to thank you, and I appreciate what you're doing a lot.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Sure. Go ahead, please.
Oh, no. I mean, related to your story about the resolution, the Chronicle, the San Francisco Chronicle, wrote about this because something very rare happened. When the vote happened on the resolution, I was not expecting unanimity. There was a unanimous. There's 11 of us on the Board of Supervisors.